Jamie, Onion, Lars.
You don't have to be afraid. We'll help you. Jump down into my arms. My body will break your fall.
Are you my dad?
What? No, I'm not your dad. We can help you find your dad.
I'm not looking for your dad. I'm looking for my dad. I need to find my dad.
Right. Well, we'll help you.
Connie! Connie, wait! Be careful!
Connie, are you Connie?
Yes! I'm Connie! Me, Connie! Connie, friend!
Topaz! I found one! I found one! I found a Connie!
Steven?
Connie!
Look at those organics squirming around.
Give me back my friends!
Don't bother listening to that, Steven. He's not my dad. Now, all we need is my dad, and we're out of here. Can't believe they wasted an aquamarine on a job like this.
It's so easy. You could have done it yourself, Topaz.
You think we were running away?
Steven, save yourself! After you save us!
Huh. You know, now that I think about it, this Steven does seem to know everyone on our list.
The list did come from a Steven, after all. Maybe you can help us out.
Just let the humans go!
No. Who are these dullards?
We're the crystal gems, you chump!
Yeah, yeah, my dad, a Connie, a Lars, a Sadie, a mailman, and an onion, I think.
6 human variations specified in a report by Peridot 5XG.
This is all my fault.
Don't worry about them.
Alive. You know, I don't...
cleaned up. And Topaz, help her out.
I'm setting a course.
The door!
I'd really appreciate you wrapping it up down there before we exit the atmosphere. Topaz! Put it together and finish this! What now?
The door. Right.
Alexandrite! Take us close to the water! We're gonna jump! What? Okay. Go! Go!
Steven, I seem to be paralyzed.
Diamonds want.
I'm not my dad.
What?
I'm not my dad.
How am I?
much longer is this mission going to take?
Well, I can end it for you. Right now.
Oh, really?
I'm someone the Diamonds will want more than any of these humans. The leader of the Crystal Gem Rebellion. The gem that shattered Pink Diamond. I'm not my dad. I'm my mom. I'm Rose Quartz!
No way.
Steven!
No.
The Rose Quartz. Can you believe it? And she just handed herself in.
That's right. You caught me. Galactic criminal Rose Quartz. I love shattering diamonds. I just want to shatter them all the time.
You think shattering's bad? Wait till the diamonds get their hands on you.
At least everyone else is safe.
What are you doing? Oh, let go of me. Steven!
What the... Lars?
Oh, looks like we got one of the humans anyway. Don't know what we'll do with just one of them. But I guess that's for the diamonds to decide.
Wait!
Let the diamonds know about our little prisoner. Say, Rose, how do I look?
Awful small and mean!
Is that how you flattered so many gems into joining your rebellion? How cute. What are you doing?
Look, I can explain. They had this whole heartfelt thing about being there for each other, and you missed it. It was so moving. No! Wait!
I can't see what's happening! Are we still escaping?
No! Nobody's escaping!
Aquamarine, let's talk about this!
Yeah, I bet you don't really want to hurt us. You probably just act mean because deep down you're afraid you're weak. Go ahead, let it out. We're all sharing right now.
Topaz, you had one job. And if you're not gonna do it, you're of no use to me! So, a revolt, huh? And what do you plan to do after this? Go back to the diamonds? My gem in your hand? I'm sure they'll love that. You'll be rewarded handsomely. By being separated and shattered.
What was I thinking?
That's the problem with you fusions. Sooner or later, you will become sentimental. We're here. Look, just unfuse, and we'll never speak of this again.
But then they were cast out, forgotten, when the traitor duped all of Homeworld into loving him instead. Now they've come to Earth for their revenge! And forever shall he rue the names!
Aquamarine.
And Ruby.
Enough of this!
Whoa! Hey, careful with my dad! If this is another one of your pranks...